much a black eye. The minute he's through working a town over, the next salesman threw his automatic card and feather and rode to the city limits on a rail. You laugh, but wait till it happens to you. Your hair never grows back.
I don't know why they would run him out of town on a rail.
Well, because in order to sell bandages and instruction books and uniforms, he's got a guarantee to teach those kids to play.
Well?
And form them kids into a band with himself as the leader.
What's wrong with that?
He don't know one note from another. That is what's wrong with that. And he can't tell a bass drum from a pipe organ. Oh, I'll catch up to that swindling two-bit thimble rigger. And when I do, I am going to squeal on him so loud.
Wow, you're a man, Charlie. Sure like to be around when you catch up with that fella.
Yeah, well, won't be on this trip. Not in Iowa. Not even the great Professor Harold Hill would try to sell anything over Hawkeyes.
What? Gentlemen, you intrigue me. I think I'll have to give Iowa a try.
Shins live around here somewhere?
Shins live on Eastdale. This is Westdale.
Ah, priming. Say, I see you're the piano teacher in town. Well, then you must know about this fellow Hill for the boys band here.
Yes.
Well, don't let it wear you no more, girly girl. I've got the goods with him in spades. Swindling, tooth-bit, thimble-breaker. That's why I gotta see the mayor. No greater when makes a 15-minute water stop. I sure wish it was 20, though. I'd like to concentrate 5 minutes on you, girly girl.
Who are you?
Name's Charlie Cowell. Animal salesman. But right now, I'm not to protect the name of the traveling fraternity from this swindler.
Mr. Cowell, you're making a big mistake.
Mistake model of ladies' horse recovery. That fellow's been a raspberry seed in my wisdom tooth just long enough. Everyone know my noise for me, and he is not going to ruin Iowa. Say, what kind of piano teacher are you anyway? You didn't see through this fellow, Hill. Why, he's no more professor than
I am. I know all about that. Band directors are always called professors. It's a harmless deception. Actually, he's a fine director. It's the last
one. Wait a minute. Did you say fine director?
Yes.
Have you heard one note of any music from any band?
Well, no, but that's
what? All. What? Nothing, girl to go. He never formed a band in his life, and he never will.
Mr. Cowell, if you'd just give me a minute to explain.
I'd like to. I'd like to do more than that if I had the time. I sure got the inclination. But I gotta get back on that train, and I gotta leave this guy over so we get away to Depot. Bye, girl, I'll see you next time for.
Well, you'll never catch the train to Depot. You'll have to get into
Crossing. Oh, sure. I gotta leave word, and I can see you ain't the one to leave it with.
Well, you don't know me yet.
Is that an invitation?
Oh, what I mean is I don't know you.
Ah, I need more time anyway.
I mean, as well as I'd like to.
No trouble there, girly girl.
I've never met an animal salesman that's very different.
Takes a real salesman, I can tell you that much. Animals have a limited appeal, you know?
Protected!
That being swindled out of your rock tooth right now, this very moment.